yelling with a microphone, but I'm sure that's a little agreed.
Jeez, man.
This is, no, that's so true.
We got a wild card. This is Mariam on the bass. Mariam on the bass. Dimitri on co-guitar. This is a socialist band. And Daniel.
Yeah, woo!
Also on co-guitar. And Curtis here is our drummer and instructor and fantastic human.
You are.
Paperweights. We are the paperweights.
You are.
We are. No. Oh, me. Yes, I am Nathaniel. Yeah. And we are the paperweights.
Yeah.
Tune because we care.
Yeah. Yes, you
appreciate it. So, this song comes from an album that just turned 25 years old.
Just like me.
Finally, rent a car.
Present.
Which I wouldn't trust the band that wrote this song. Rented vehicle. The song is by the band Green Day.
Oh, Marmot be in heaven.
Thank you.
I agree. Very wise. This last song concludes our program for this evening. Originally by a British man named David Bowie, reconfigured by the band Nirvana in 1993. This song is called The Man Who Sold the World.